the beginning, there were two. It was Shave Talk, and it was good. Then there was a rift, and there was one. And it was Special Victims Unit, and it too was good. 19 years later, one has returned, and now there are two once again.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time?
Josh?
Trevor?
Josh?
Trevor!
Josh!
Trevor!
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you.
Really cold out.
Yeah, it's winter time.
Yeah,
it's cold.
Yeah. Good, 19 years.
Yeah, this is all the stubble I got.
Yeah.
So I mean,
that's pretty good.
If I'm back on the show, I got gonna.
Wait.
I can shave it off, but I got the flaps.
No, it's stuck. I kind of got it.
Down.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Hat's useful.
Yeah, you mean like. You move most of the cold from your extremities, like your ears and your fingers. And
top
of your head. That's where you lose body heat. So,
keep warm.
Welcome!
You need to borrow shaving cream too?
Yeah.
Really?
Dude, I didn't bring anything from home.
Why didn't you? Where did you? Did you go home?
No, I didn't go home.
You for winter break? You didn't bring anything back in terms of shaving?
Oh no, I got that stuff, but it's at home.
Oh, like Northwood's home?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought. See, whenever people say home, more often than not, they mean, you know, home at Skidmore, where they stay, but I always think they mean, like,
Trevor,
home where they come from originally.
Can I tell you something about home?
Oh, what? What are you going to tell me about home?
Trevor.
Yeah?
Is where you make it.
Home is where you make it?
Yeah.
What do you mean by that? Like, where you get famous?
No, wherever you make home.
Wherever
you make home is your home. Oh, like, this could be home if we wanted it. If we had to, we could live here.
If we made this a home, this could be our home?
Technically.
You want to make this our home?
No.
Oh, okay. Why not?
Where will we sleep?
In the shower.
Together?
That's not you could sleep in the toilet, I could sleep in the shower. Or you could sleep here.
Or on this.
Or...
Can I have shaving cream now?
Oh, yeah, here you go.
Thank
We're,
you.
By the way, in the Wiecking...
Sorry, I should really not interrupt.
What? Well, what were you going to say? Were you going to say, don't say where we are?
No.
Oh, okay. I thought you were going to be like, don't talk, don't say, you know?
I'm not so good with shaving. I always use shaving gel.
You got to hold it down. There you go. Oh, don't do this. You got to have it so the bottom is like that. Yeah, like that. But do you really need more than that? Oh, do you really need more than that? Do you really need more than that? Are you shaving your neck and this?
Oh, for sure.
But you're not shaving anything else?
No.
Well, then you don't need anything more than that.
You know, wearing an all-white t-shirt like that gives you a more clean look.
Does it?
Yeah.
Me personally, or...?
Yeah, I think you in particular, like me.
Because I'm just a dirty-looking guy to begin with.
Trust me, I mean, if you have a beard, you look more dirty than...
That's true, that is
Trevor.
True. Have I told you that when you wear, like, you know, your winter hat... You look like a homeless man?
I've heard that many times.
From me or from other people?
Everyone.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, don't wear the hat then.
It's cold.
Well, wear a different hat.
You want to get one of those goofy ones like Jason Biggs and Loser?
With the flaps?
Yeah, the mean kids make fun of him.
Oh, so you'd rather be made fun of for looking homeless than being a loser like Jason Biggs in that movie, Loser?
Yeah, because homeless are winners.
Homeless are winners? You mean losers are winners?
What?
No, the homeless are winners.
There you go. As opposed to loser.
Since when?
This is a terrible episode.
I don't have a towel.
I don't either.
Are we going to have to use someone else's towel?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Wow, this did not carry at all. Shaving.
It's shaving cream.
It didn't.
What did you expect?
You told me that it'd be more than enough. You were wrong.
I thought it would be.
Well, are you kidding? I had like 1% of that much.
Oh, please.
Dude, you, come on,
give
me some
more.
Than
that. Oh. Hey. Do you want to take a shower or step in?
No, it's cool.
Are you sure? Because we're only using this area.
Yeah, we don't need the shower.
Can I shower?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Go right ahead. We're just filming for our show.
Okay.
But shower quietly, please.
Okay. Oh, please, whatever. Okay. Just pretend that we're not here. We'll pretend you're not here.
Okay.
Thanks
you,
very much.
Can you just spray me a little more?
You want more shaving cream?
I could use a little more. Look at my neck. That's not going to do anything. Come on.
Okay. Put out your hand. Now I'm going to put this in there, ready? You got to put your cup, your hand, like, under. There you go, just like that. There, how's that?
That's a lot. That's way too much.
You were asking for more, so I gave you more.
Okay, I didn't say give me the whole damn bottle.
I didn't give you the whole
whatever,
damn bottle. It's
bottle.
Not even a bottle, it's a can. It's a can of shaving cream.
What's the difference between can and bottle? Cannonball? It was something like cannonball, didn't it? Can and bottle?
This is going to be a bad episode.
Whatever. The first bad episode.
Oh, yeah, sure. All the other ones were friggin' gems. Anyway,
what's your favorite gem?
What?
Alright, fine, just say what you were going to say.
The difference between a can and a bottle, I don't know for sure. I think it's all in how it's shaped and what material it's made out of. Like a can is made out of aluminum.
No, that's material should not... decide what it is.
Actually, you know what? You kind of have a point because a bottle doesn't have to be made out of plastic.
No, it doesn't.
There is such a thing
glass.
As a tin can as well. A glass bottle. Is
yeah.
that true? Are there
glass bottles? Are you an idiot? A
oh,
bottle
yeah.
of wine?
All right. I wasn't thinking straight. I'm concentrating.
Yeah. On what?
On putting the shaving cream on.
No,
right.
I'm sorry we fought.
We fought.
I'm sorry we fought.
That too. I'm sorry we fought it and that we fought.
Especially the fight it. Oh, I don't like this shaving cream.
It's like the same thing though.
I mean,
it's different and all, but like, in terms of on your hands, isn't it the same?
Mine's more expensive, it must be better.
Uh-huh. It probably is.
Oh yeah, this is Old Spice brand though.
Yeah.
They have really good commercials.
What are their commercials? I don't know.
If you buy the product, stills will have sex with you.
Oh, please. That's everybody's commercial.
That's true.
Everybody's commercial is if you buy Old Spice, the girls will have sex with you.
Great for Old Spice.
They got a hell of a deal.
I'm going to try out your new Crapo. But wait, everyone. There's good news.
What?
See? Gillette.
Good news? What is it?
Why doesn't say what the good news is?
Why does it say good news?
I don't know. It does not tell us.
Well, that's terrible.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. Now I'm giving your razor a shot.
Oh yeah, my razor's gonna be like, first of all, that's your razor from now on.
That's my razor.
And second of all, you got shaving cream on your collar.
It always happens.
And it's a t-shirt. And third of all,
third of all, do you?
Yes, I do. Your razor's gonna be like, you're gonna have to throw that away. It's not gonna be in use anymore after shaving all that hair for one use.
Really?
Oh, I would say so.
It's a pretty, oh my god, I think you cut me already. And I
really?
I didn't do anything. This is a terrible razor.
Oh, please. It's only got two blades. You're just too overconfident or like hurried or whatever in using it.
You're saying I'm nervous and it's pulling me off my game.
It's pulling you off your game. Hey, speaking of game and all that jazz, and like if we want to talk about an interesting topic.
Games and jazz are not the same. Jazz is no game.
Okay, yeah, alright, okay, whatever. But like, jazz is life, is that what you're gonna say?
No.
Alright, well.
Yes.
What I.
What? What?
What I was gonna say was that after shooting last episode, you were like, dude, we didn't talk about the Roger Clemens and the steroid baseball hearings and so on.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did!
We can't talk about that.
Why not? I thought you wanted to talk about it, that's why I brought it up.
No.
Well, what do you want to talk about then? There is nothing else
in
the world to talk about. We are demonstrating that now.
Well, that's
Yeah. So, are we really just not going to talk about anything and just shave?
I mean,
we kind of have to do both.
It is shave and talk.
This is true.
Look at how big my beard is. It's a big beard. This is a pretty good beard. It's the biggest beard I've had since season 2, episode 1.
Oh, right. That was a big one. The one with Sheldon. Solomon.
Yeah, are you going to say Sheldon Fitzgerald?
No! What kind of name is Sheldon Fitzgerald? Sheldon's like a Jewish name and Fitzgerald is a very Irish name.
Lots of Irish Jews.
I think you're wrong.
It might be a couple.
Yeah, like a couple. And that's only because they got misplaced and it was all by accident. Or through marriage.
This is a terrible episode.
No one's denying that.
Maybe the girl is.
In the shower.
The shower girl.
He's like, man, these guys are making a great episode.
Yeah.
By the way, I'm showering. That's how you know it's a showering girl.
Yeah.
How long? Do you take long showers? I take long showers.
Oh, God, yeah.
Yeah?
Them environmental people do not like me.
Oh, really?
That. At least 30 minutes. Sometimes twice a day.
Are you kidding?
I can't go more than, like, maybe 10 hours without showering. I love a shower.
Oh, yeah. I love, I really like showering, too, but you have 30 minutes at least? Really?
Maybe 20 minutes.
Okay,
Never like a 10-minute shower, though. It just doesn't happen.
I do a 10-minute shower when I have to, like, you know, go in and just, like, put soap on my body and get out immediately, you know? But there are, you know...
Does that often come up?
No.
In fact, has that ever once come up?
Yes, it has.
How many times exactly now?
What, are you kidding me? I don't know exactly. 5.
Really? Can you name those specific times?
I can make up dates and pretend that I'm telling the truth.
I would like that.
That would be a waste of everyone's time. Not that that doesn't happen regularly on this show or anything.
No.
I would like to
hear the dates.
Well, I'm not going to worsen the situation, so...
Well, I will make them up then, if you are not going to make them up.
I'm not going to sit here and listen to you make up dates where I took 10-minute showers. I'm not going to do that. Instead, I'm going to talk about other things.
Well, I will say what I have to say.
You ever want to go hang gliding?
Well... I did on April 17th.
Did you?
1998.
Is that the first time I took a 10-minute
shower?
But
you were like, sorry, man, I gotta run to the
10-minute shower?
To the bingo game. I need to rush and take a quick 10-minute shower.
Yeah. So have you ever gone hang gliding?
You know, I wanted to, in fact, on two occasions.
I can't. Oh, you're knocking off.
1998.
Yes.
And another time. On October 4th of 2000.
I really don't want to hear it.
I called my dear friend, Trevor Martin.
Hey, that's me.
That is you.
Hey, you know there are two Trevor Martins?
And then...
Did I ever tell you that?
And he said to me,
They both live in my town, back home in Needham, Massachusetts. There are two Trevor Martins. We are in the same grade.
You know, that's the funny thing.
What?
Because when I tried to call you that second time on October 4th, 2000 to go hang gliding, I called the wrong Trevor Martin. And then I finally got your number from him.
I don't think you'd want to go hang gliding. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say you would not be the type to go hang gliding.
I used to be the type, but unfortunately, on June 24th in 2002...
You've got to be kidding me. Are you really gonna do this for like 5 dates?
Well, we're almost done.
They're all false. I hope you know.
I mean, there's no way of knowing because you don't know. I finished shaving.
Already? Well, you want a medal or something? You want a ribbon, a cookie perhaps?
You have those things?
I have none of those things.
So why would you ask me, you know, like, make it seem like...
Because I was being sarcastic.
Why
was I? Because I don't like you right now.
Why don't you like me?
Because you're making up all these fake dates, these fates, if you want to call them that.
You know...
To combine both words.
Faked.
Sure, whatever.
Okay.
And I specifically told you not to, because we're trying to do our best to make the best quality program we can. It's hard.
I would drink some...
Protein shake?
This is a protein shake.
Yeah?
Here's why they're smart to drink.
Okay, go ahead. This is an interesting topic.
Okay. The whey protein stays in your stomach and takes you
all kinds of diet. This topic is far too important.
Yeah.
Keep going. I'm sorry. I interrupted you. Why are protein shakes so important?
I just said, the whey sticks in your stomach for a long time.
Okay.
And it's hard to... It takes a long time to digest.
Did you just say the whey?
It's whey protein.
As in the W-H-E-Y?
Yes.
As in drinking curds and whey? Or eating curds and whey?
Bye.
And Mary, Little Miss Muffet. So the protein shake, it stays in your stomach.
It stays in your stomach, takes a long time to digest.
Okay, so what's important about that?
That keeps you full for longer.
Okay.
The candy doesn't fill you up for very long because your body's already burned through it real quick.
What candy?
Like Skittles, Starbursts, you know, chocolate.
Okay. It gives you sugar to keep you going though, doesn't it?
Mm.
What is
for that? A half hour it'll keep you going, but not for that long.
But then you crash.
Exactly. You don't crash from whey protein.
Do you really not crash from whey protein?
Nope, never.
You know, you ever see that whey protein commercial where they're like, if you take Old Spice products, girls will have sex with you?
That's why I got this brand.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Because of that commercial?
Yeah.
I understand.
You want to let them in, though?
Sure, let's let them in. Hello.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
Hi,
girls.
Come on in.
Hey, thanks.
Hey, how are you
doing?
Shaving? Oh, yes.
Lots of shaving.
Yes,
that's the girls' bathroom? That's kind of weird.
It's not, did you say the or a girl's bathroom?
A girl's bathroom. Or the.
Well, you guys are both saying different things, so now I'm not so sure. Here, tell you what, I should make room on
this
side.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Take a while, just
my socks.
Yeah, I know, but there are two of them.
But there are two of
us.
So we have to split it, make it even, and make room.
Wait, that doesn't mean... But we're not going to shave, actually.
Oh, well, then get out of the way.
No, we have other stuff to do, it's fine.
What other things you had to do?
She's going to cut my hair. Yeah. Cool?
You're an experienced hairdresser.
Wait a minute, hold on. I don't think anybody knows, or the two people who are watching probably don't know.
You're totally blocking
me. I'm not blocking you.
You're not finished shaving yet.
I'm not.
You
do have.
You look really ridiculous. Can you just leave that on?
No, and then just have the straggly hair?
That's horrible.
Yes, I know. That's why it's a bad idea. Tell you what, I'll go over here.
Okay.
I will stand right here.
But would you mind introducing yourselves?
Oh, okay.
Because I don't know your names.
Yeah, neither do I.
You know what?
You don't remember my name.
I remember Joshua. Your name.
Joshua what?
Not just Joshua.
Joshua. Marie Watson.
Josh, aren't you wearing a fun shirt?
It is fun. I've worn the shirt many times on the show.
You have 10 of those shirts.
I have
it's your shaving shirt. Oh, we didn't introduce ourselves.
Okay. I'm Ellie.
And I'm Meredith.
Mm-hmm.
And we're sketchies.
Uh-huh. That's sketchy. Us. Well, we're sketchies.
We're sketchies.
She's gonna come in here.
What's a sketchy?
Here.
Sketchies are awesome people like us.
Okay.
And,
thank you.
Oh,
so,
yes.
Me and Trevor are sketchies too.
Yeah, we're
sketchy
because we're awesome people, just like you guys.
And
it's kind of funny.
We have a show.
Right.
In a week.
So we're plugging
it. Is it a sketchy show? I don't like sketchy shows.
It's a sketchy show.
They seem creepy. Like, sketchy? That's
you seem so nice on TV.
Really?
But not
I think
way.
I seem so mean.
Oh, wait,
down.
I'm going down. I'm getting my haircut.
Okay.
So it's the 29th, and
I'll
it's a 10.
Yeah, you can still see her face, I think.
So this show's going to air on a Sunday, so then that's going to be this coming Friday, yes? Or Thursday, or what is it?
If this show, when is this airing?
This is airing this coming Sunday.
So this will give everybody a week to mentally prepare. And
well, what day is the show going up?
Next week, the 29th. That's a
Friday?
Friday.
So basically it's this Friday, there's a sketchy show.
That would be next Friday, tomorrow is Friday.
Yeah, this Friday.
This is in the present tense because the present tense is, this is Sunday, yes?
Oh, this Friday.
Yes.
Yeah.
This Friday.
Oh, you're good.
We're in the future right now.
Oh, that's so
No. Exactly. The future. In there, we're in the future. Out here, we're in the past, from that perspective.
And when is the present? Is the present right now?
Oh,
but not
present.
Really?
No, the present doesn't exist.
The present
really
is a thing of the past, my dear.
I'm getting chills.
There's
okay,
no more
are you going to come
my
head or are you just going to like tease me?
What?
Present's not a thing of the past.
Yes, it is.
Oh, God.
From this perspective, it is.
Which perspective?
Our perspective.
You know what?
Future?
You're making my head hurt, Josh.
Because if the past perfect,
making my head hurt.
Then that is called
if the past perfect.
Blue perfect.
What is that?
Think. Wait, no.
Okay, I've never done
perfect
we're
into this conversation.
We're gonna have
can we talk about this?
Hold on.
By the way, wait.
This
don't
is,
cut yet. We
talking
aren't going
about
over.
Time traveler over there, right?
No.
Okay, wait.
We're talking about tenses. Perfect.
The perfect tense.
Past.
The perfect tense means past.
Yeah, and there's
why?
Also why.
This
I don't
is
know why.
Spanish.
Why?
It just does.
Do this.
No. It's many languages.
I'm cutting your hair
okay.
out.
What?
Okay.
Why? No, we're talking. Do you want to keep talking about this?
I'm
or
pretty
you
sure you shave
hair.
And talk
let's
at the same time. I'm gonna cut it.
No,
talk.
But don't cut. This isn't cut talk. That is a different show.
It can be cut.
They do it at Cornell.
Oh God. Just do it.
Now, why are you cutting her hair?
This is
well.
Because
whoa! Look at that.
Because we had already shaved ourselves before we got here.
Because we wanted to be clean, unlike you guys who decide to clean while you're on TV.
We don't clean; we shave.
Okay,
we
don't
get
keep
clean.
Cutting the
no,
same.
No,
nose.
I always feel clean after shaving.
Oh,
really?
Really?
You know
I always feel chapped after shaving.
Chapped. That's a very
my skin
British
feels
word.
Chapped.
It's a very British word. Well, shaving is terrible for your skin.
Is
chapped is
terrible.
But it's a British word.
What kind of soap do you use?
Oh, I don't use soap.
By the
use?
Way, can I please
well, I
tell you this
today.
Is a great smell. Girls love this. See, they think they're being so witty. I could hear them outside the door. Yeah.
Hey,
it smells
you know
like
something.
Pumpkin pie.
These
yeah,
girls, they
really
might
good.
Have sex with us if we use this old spice.
Oh, you know something
we
else?
Used it.
I don't.
Hey.
So it's not working.
No,
yes.
Just because the cameras are rolling. Not that you can't show that stuff on
yeah.
TV.
Future
you
us might have already had sex with
oh,
them.
Hey, that's
oh,
true.
And then
the
we'd
future
be looking
would have
at the,
happened. That'd be the blue perfect.
Right, so the past us
they will
we'd be
have
really pissed
done.
Off. I guess.
Why? Because it wasn't good?
Because we'd be crying, yeah.
Why are
crying?
We crying?
Well, it depends on
you.
It depends on
Trevor
who gets
cry.
Yeah.
Did you put a hair tie?
Yeah, to keep the sections different.
Wow, you like this?
I know. It's really
yes,
cool.
I go back upside down against the grain.
Yeah, I taught you that.
What do you mean you told me that?
I told
you
that.
Did
you?
You didn't teach me
I taught
me
you
that.
To do
that.
No,
you
did
not
teach
me that.
I taught him how to
no,
shave.
No, you didn't teach
that's
me how to shave. I knew how to shave once
no,
I got here.
No, you didn't.
And then you taught me everything that I know.
Exactly.
So you shave, right? You do the shave thing, but then look, you get like, you know, the gray, dead
wait,
skin.
Wait, hold on.
Thing.
I need to wash this out.
Why do you need to wash this out?
Because it's terrible.
Boy, I thought you didn't have hair.
That was a question I wanted to ask you, was when we first got those things, when we first got those things, it smelled weird. And when you put things in that, the things that whatever liquid was
you
in that kind of
it?
Smelled like the inside, like the new
oh
plastic
my God,
or something.
Stop thrusting.
So
are you thrusting?
No. I'm thrusting my question your way if that's what you mean.
I have a question for you guys.
Oh my God,
I feel very uncomfortable.
I have a question for Josh, but he's not asking, but go ahead. Because your question's
okay.
Probably more important
it
than mine.
Really
it
and everything.
Probably is. You know that water is really
isn't
loud
that
when
really?
You do that.
Are we
no,
looking at my
like
chest?
Okay.
I feel like you should shave your chest hair.
No.
Again?
Can you do a face, like a
has
smiley face?
One time.
Like
and it itched so much.
Whoa! That was a vicious one! You kind of gave it an uppercut.
This is really, this
good.
Is, she's like an expert at this.
I know, I'm really good.
Really
just because she's
really
a renegade
good.
Doesn't make her an expert.
Anywho, ha,
oh,
my
yeah,
question.
Your question.
So how long has this
wait,
show been in the making?
Wait, did you finish your question yet?
My
yeah.
question
so
to
nobody
you
wants
was,
to
does,
damn,
does,
okay.
does, when you drink things from this, does it smell like the inside of this?
No.
Has
no.
it taken many washes to get rid of that?
No, it takes only about
this
three.
This is healthy, Meredith.
Really?
Exactly.
I mean, healthy.
Three.
I just split ends,
too. Oh, sorry, your question, how
your
long
question, how long has Shave Talk been going on?
Yeah.
It has been going on since that is adorable. Can you make a beard out of that?
I like the,
wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's on my head.
Yeah.
I mean, it's
Trevor, would you talk to me if I
talk to you? He's having sex with
oh,
you.
Oh, right.
Answer.
Come on, I've
oh.
used
oh.
all his eyes.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I made her laugh so hard her mustache fell. Kid, I blew off her mustache with my awesome wit.
Oh,
let's cut it off.
Yes.
Oh, sorry. Oh,
wait,
it's caught.
Put it on your nose like it's a mustache and then cut it off and then use it as a mustache
the,
again.
Oh,
how long has
Shit
Talk been going on?
How long has it been
do
going
it,
on?
Just
it's
do
been
it.
Going
you
on.
Do it. Oh my God.
I remember.
Okay,
since
just do it. Wait, what were we doing?
March.
You ready for
4th,
this, Trevor?
2006.
No.
Because,
no.
Because
why?
I remember you. We did it after you took your 10-minute shower.
You're a dick.
Trevor!
What?
All right.
Check it.
You're gonna cut
fine,
off your mustache.
How about you take
it
off?
Yeah, there you go.
You need some tape.
Yeah, do you have tape
you
or something?
Soap.
Ew.
Soap.
Oh,
ew.
God! Oh, okay! Oh!
Get those scissors away from her face. Oh, yeah.
God, that's okay, that's disgusting. I look like my father.
It. I love
you look
it.
Like Teddy Roosevelt.
You have to keep that stuff, and you have to make sure it's in one of your sketches.
Come on, I'm not a
okay.
rag.
So,
hey boys,
will you come to our show?
No.
Why wouldn't you do that? We're supporting you right now.
I got a thing.
You got a thing?
We're supporting you think right now.
You are
basically,
supporting us.
Yes.
But I'm cutting my
you
hair
You have to pay us,
you.
By the way.
No, she's cutting your
you should be paying
for
us
me.
For this show.
Maybe for the sex.
Can
later,
you pay us in chocolate?
The... No.
I don't know.
Did we mention chocolate?
I did. About 5 seconds ago.
True,
I got
I
a pen
there.
For free.
That
really? I like
where'd you get a pen from?
I like paper. I like going to Staples. You ever go to Staples and feel like...
I've been there.
Staples is fun.
No, like literally I walk in and I'm just like...
It's overwhelming though.
There's so many different pens.
I don't like
There's like 18
pens.
Different pens.
Mary, your hair's gonna be so pretty.
Oh God.
No, it really is. It's gonna be feel really healthy and loose and...
Hope save water.
Free.
Loose.
Okay, you're the one that's jerky.
So, Josh.
Yes, Trevor.
How long has Shame Talk been on the air?
I told you.
No, you did. You told me a lie.
Okay.
This well, maybe, or maybe we shouldn't say it because they don't they're not interested.
Yeah. Okay. But
wait. So how long is Shane
no,
talking?
No. We're not talking.
No. That's fine.
I'm
fine.
Sorry. It was
we're
a question we asked 5 minutes ago and it took you that long to figure it out.
Actually, I do have a real question for you guys.
Is it how long the show's been on the air? Because we're still on that one.
Yeah. We're working.
Yeah,
we're working on it.
What is the real question?
The real question was that. So yes.
Was what?
Was the same
are
question.
You actually? What are you?
How much hair?
That's.
You're next.
This show
yeah,
has
this,
been on
well, this show.
Since first yeah. semester of our sophomore year.
Which would be your senior year of high school.
No.
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 Aren't you all freshmen?
No.
No.
No?
I mean,
they're,
yes, I am.
Yeah, but she...
Okay.
But I'm a really mature, major.
Mature.
I'm a very
mature
freshman.
That sounds like mother.
What time is it?
No, we got 2 more minutes.
We have 2 minutes?
On my
Wrap
clock.
It up.
Okay.
It up. You have nothing... Can you just...
Is there anything you'd like to say in 2 minutes?
Anything
so,
else?
Wait a minute, hold on. How
yes.
many years? This is in not, okay.
This is the fourth
last
semester of Shave Talk. Last
yes.
semester was not with you, it was with me and me alone.
True, therefore it was not Shave Talk.
Right.
So this is, no, this is the third semester then of Shave Talk.
Third semester,
third semester
of Shave Talk.
And, P.S.
Oh, that's dangerous.
Josh, the last episode, the producer and I were talking
hey,
about
that's
this.
My-
the last episode that
yeah,
we do
too,
as
ready?
Seniors yeah. is going to be our 50th episode.
Yes.
And that will be.
Put yours on.
I'm trying.
And that that will be the 50th episode.
That will be quite
it's
a thing.
Than
yeah.
when
take
down
some
there.
Adhesive.
That's
here.
Adhesive.
Yeah. Well, it's. Oh well, Joshua. I don't really.
No.
I don't.
Wait. We were supposed to say something clever to wrap it up.
Instead
right.
of
her. Clever to wrap it up.
I got
come
hair
see.
On your
come
29.
Sketchy
no.
show.
10 o'clock.
Yeah.
We are. And Chris Fleming's in it.
We got
and
a thing.
Roderman.
We got a thing.
And Buck.
And
Mulder
and I.
Yeah.
And
that's
Lestrade.
A busy night.
And you know, Samuel Poe.
Right. And Samuel Poe.
And
there we go.
And I promise I won't wear a beard or a mustachio.
And you
Trevor's
think people won't come
if
you do?
What do we need?
I have soap.
What do we need?
What's our day? What's the thing that we're doing on Friday?
You're gonna come
the
to our show.
I think we should just end it right
yeah.
now. So, well, thanks. Thanks, you two,
yeah.
for showing up. Come see the sketchy show if you haven't been deterred yet from these two.
Yeah.
Thanks for sticking with us. We'll see you next week.